Hey everyone, Hunter Killer, Mrs. Hunter Killer. We are at Green Valley Ranch. We have 3138 in the machine. So today's goal is $313 or $314. We'll round up. We'll finish at 3452. Appreciate everybody following our challenge here. We got 12 wins in a row, so let's try to keep this going at the 10%. Hope you guys are having a great day. Please like the video so it helps our channel. We appreciate that. Appreciate you following it. We're going to go on the dark switch on this one. We're going to go 6. We'll put 2 on the 12 just in case that shows up. Oh, let me move it over. 2 on the 12. All right. Let's go. Let's see what comes out. 9. All right. No odds on the 9. 9 has been horning, so we're going to go on the horn for 4. Let's go. Come on, baby. Get through. Come on. Come on. 11. There we go. Picked up our horn. That's going to cover some of our other bets. We're going to stay. We're going to press that up 2 more. Go to 6. Let's get through it. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. 4. All right. Let's keep it going. 4 had a 12 and a horn. 7 out. There we go. Take our win. We're going to take that down to 25. Go 3, go 1. 3. Let's go. 5. No odds on it. 5 did not appear to be horning at all. So there we go, 7 out. All right, 25. So we are at 3176. We put in 3138. So let's go.
Are you
going to
do 25 or are you going to do?
Well, I'm thinking we do 25 right now. You want to go 50? Go 50. Now let's go. Come on, baby. 10. No. Yep. I like that. So hopefully it stays gone. Let's go on that. We got to go on the hard 10, though. Just 48, you gotta go 7. 6. All right, we'll pick the horn, just see if it comes back. Hard 4. Let's keep it going. Come on, baby, come on, come on, come on. 5. Let's go. Heard 7 out. 5 again. There's our repeater. We're going to take that down. Sorry, bet 65. 65, right? All right, let's go. Come on, baby. Get through it. Come on, come on. 8. There we go. Woo, that rolled over. 8. 75. All right. All right, so we're gonna take that 8 up to 140. 8 up to 140, right? Yep, 8 up to 140. How's the 8 been? Where's the 8?
8-5 and 8-bad.
All right, let's go. All right, come on, baby, get through it. Come on, come on, come on. 7. Okay, so we are going to go bat repeat last bet. Take that back down. Go 65. We're going to go 10 on a dollar. I can't do that. So let's go on a 7. Let's go on a field. Let's go. 7. Repeat last bet. Come on, baby. 6.
6 has been with me. 7 and all the corns, and then also 6-4, 6-4 here, 6-8.
All right. Take these down. We'll go on. All right, let's go. Let's pound it. Let's see what happens. Come on, baby. Get through. Come on. Come on. 8. There we go. All right.
We need to go off.
Yep. We're going to go off here and go to 140. There's our bet. We're going to go off. Let's go 7. We're just going to do that. That's it. All right, let's go. Just redirect our bets. 2, got the 2. Phase double. Repeat it. Go off. Nine. All right, now we're going to go. We're going to go on the horns, though. All right, let's go. Come on, baby, get through. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 3. All right, there's the horn. Repeat last bet. 3. Not a fan of the 3 at this stage. Let's see what happens. 8. In the ladder, 9-8. Let's go here. Let's go 5 there. 5. All right, let's go. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Hard 10. Nice. All right. Let's see where we're at here. Pete, last bet. We got to go. It paid. All right. 1. I think we got to go to 165, right? So we had 65, paid 127. Be 192.
This was a hard 10, though.
7 out. There we go. Good call. All right. So let's get back on the field. 7s are rolling back to back. Let's go up to 7s. We'll go 3 on the field. 2. All right. Repeat last bet. 4. 9. We're going to go off here. 9 is junking and horning, and that's it. So we're going to go off. 8. All right, now we're going to 9-8. We got a ladder again. Let's get through it. Hard 6. All right, haven't had it. We got a 6. We're good. Let's go. Come on, baby. Get through it. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. 8. There we go. We hit the 8 for 140. All right. Paid 163. Let's see where we're at. Let's clear it. We're at 31.13. We bought in for 31.38. All right. We're going to go back across at 65 again. Start back up. We're going to go off. 8-6. What is that?
That was 6-8-2. So, good barn here.
Let's go. Six, 2 there. 6-8-7 there. All right. We're going to go here. We're going to go 5 in the field. Just stay off. 12. All right. Got the horn. Got the field. All right, I think we're 31:54. We're actually ahead. Repeat last bet. Go off. Let's do it again. Same bet. You know what? Let's take that up. Let's go to... Let's go 5, 6, 9. Let's go 9 in the field. Let's go. Come on. 7. There we go. All right. Take that hop down. Let's go 4 and 1. And 5 in the field. 5. All right, let's go. Come on, baby, get through it. Come on, come on, come on. 8 hard, nice. All right, 75. Okay. Let's go to 40 or 140 on the 8. We're going to go off, horn it, go 5 in the field. Hard 8, 2 on the hard 8, but we're going to have to go, oh, we can't have the hard 8 working though, so we got to hop the hard 8, which we'll hop it for 2. Three, all right, so we hit the horn, we hit that, covered everything. 17, nice, we'll repeat it again. We're going to go off. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Hard 4. Four's been gone for a long time, huh? It's been a while. 27 rolls. Let's go off on the 4. Let's hop the hard ways each a dollar. Let's go. 7 out. There we go. Yep. Let's go. Come on. 7. There we go. Repeat it again. Let's take that down. Let's see if we catch it coming back. 5 and 7 there. Come on, come on, come on. 7 again, caught it. Repeat last. See what happens. 9. Saved it here, covered everything. All right, let's go. Come on, baby. Come on, get through. Come on, come on. 6, beautiful. All right, 75. Now let's see where we're at. We're at 32.90. We got to get to
34.52.
So what are we looking at here? Okay, so we need 162, which tells me we don't need to go.
So 6 has been rolling with the 8.
Let's go 75. 50, 162. All right. Good. Let's go. Come on, baby. Come on. 8. There we go. I think we got it. 145. We're close. 34.36.
And we have to get to
34.52. Okay, so we're $20 off. We'll go 20 in the field. I'm going to go 30 on the 5.
need $16.
We need, that's all we need is $16? Yeah. Oh, all right, so we're gonna go, we need $16. So we're gonna go 10, 15, 16. 25, we'll pay 35. 25, 30, 30, 35. All right, I think we're good.
All right, so it's been 682 above it.
Six, yeah, it's roll. You know what? It's six, rolling eight. Horns. So, I say we go there, and I say we go there.
Okay, I like that.
It's rolling junk numbers, horns, two. There we go. Did we hit it? Did we hit it? I think we did.
3472. And we needed
3450. And we needed 3452. So we recognized the pattern. We saw it. Played the safe bet. It was going 8-2 here, or 8-12. 8-3, 8-2.
So 6-8-12.
6-8-2.
And back here, it was another
682.
Yeah.
So, you know, I mean, people comment on our pattern recognition that we do, and they comment that it doesn't make any sense and we shouldn't be doing it. But I'm telling you, to us, when you can see it, it's plain as day. And we see it, we play it for that. It helped us on this win. It's not just luck. We've got 13 days in a row of a win. We've taken $1,000 all the way up to 3472.23. We're going to cash that out. We're going to keep this going, and just bear with us. Hit that like so you make sure you watch us. You get notification when we post a video, when we go live. When we get through this channel, we may end up going live, and we may take some bets from suggestions from people who are commenting and telling us we should be doing something different. So I'd love to see what their videos look like and how they play. Always open to new suggestions, but another nice win in the books for Hunter Killer, Mrs. Hunter Killer. We're at 3472 on the next one, which will be posted tomorrow.
Our win is going to be 30.
Yeah, our win is going to be 347. So we add that to this video, and we're going to be at, to give you guys an understanding, we'll be at 3452, round 14, we'll be at 3797 with a 345 day goal, and our betting will be 72 across. So we're moving it up quite a bit. But anyway, appreciate the likes, the support, and the kind comments. You guys take care out there. Good luck, Hunter Killer, Mrs. Hunter Killer. We are out.